You guys are ready?
Lance.
Thank you, Andrew.
What's up, Clifford?
I heard about you.
You don't remember me?
Yeah, she said, I heard about you. She's getting married.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Okay.
All right, guys. So
like,
today for art class, we're going to make Mother's Day cards. So these are, I made a couple samples, but here's one. Happy Mother's Day. And then we have little...
Oh, yeah, Mother's Day nap. Mother's Day.
So, we're just going to be making some Mother's Day cards. And everything here is from the dollar store. So at the most, we spent like $2 for cards. But so which one do you want to make first, the bear or the flower?
Bear.
You want to make the bear? Okay.
Bear.
We're going to make a bear first.
Bear.
The money and bread.
Macaroni and cheese.
Red, and you need two colors to make the bear. You're going to need a color for
light,
the outside
brown,
and then the inside.
Light red, brown.
You're
going to
do pink? Okay.
Thank you. Yeah.
Okay, so for the bear, we have red and pink. And first, we are going to fold our red paper in half.
Yeah.
I forgot to go over everything that we need. So for the bear, we need construction paper. We're using little pom-poms for the nose and some googly eyes. And if you don't have googly eyes, you can just draw them. And then we're going to be using some glue. I recommend a glue stick because the glue stick works better, and some scissors and markers. So first we're going to cut out the face, the round part. We're going to do it on the fold of the paper, so it's going to be cut down. Okay, so let's start at the top. I'm just going to freehand it. Hope it comes out. And then we're just going to go around to make the bear's face.
That's Jay from the hand.
It's Jay.
Yeah.
So we're going around and that will be the bear's face.
I was on here today too.
And then we are going to make the ears.
Yeah, like that.
I need another piece of red paper to make the circles. I'm just going to fold it in half so I can cut through it and get two ears instead of doing one by one. So we're just going to freehand the circle, but if you don't want to freehand, you can put a cup there, trace the cup, and then cut around. So we're gonna just make a circle for the ears. All the way around. And then you get two circles.
They will get colors right there. Oh yeah. See,
and then we're gonna do the same thing with the pink paper. Only we're gonna make the circles just a little bit smaller so that you have red behind and then pink in front.
I see, yes.
Same thing as the red, just a smaller circle.
What do you mean, spin master? She's the one doing, showing you how to do it, right?
Me too.
And then two circles. Okay, Carla.
No, you pay attention and listen to your Zoom. Don't
so they're going to be glued on to those red ones.
I'm with you. Just listen.
2 years.
It's your time. If I'm bothering you, would you like me to leave? Am okay. I bothering you?
Blue on the red. It's in the middle. Same thing on this one.
Hi, Molly.
Okay, and then okay. You're gonna put your pink on top.
Mm-hmm.
Got it?
Got it.
Push it down.
And what do we do if we don't have a mother?
You can even make this into, it could be a birthday card.
I can give it to my brother. Daily.
It could be a just because yeah. card. It doesn't have to be a Mother's Day card. I just chose to say Mother's Day because it was Mother's Day next week.
I can give it
coming
to my sister.
You can give it to your sister.
I can help her.
But
I'm my sister.
So it doesn't have to be Mother's Day. Any occasion is fine.
I give it to my
okay,
sister.
Okay, so she has her two ears. And
I can keep it.
She is going to glue them.
I don't got that mother.
Behind each one.
I don't got that mother, mama.
See, no, Carla mama. Doesn't have a mom.
She
so
died.
She can give it to her sister.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're going to glue on the bottom because it's going to go
no,
in the corner like this behind it. So if you want to glue on the paper, on the corners, the two corners, to glue the ears on.
Mm-hmm. All right, Daddy, no more.
Mm-hmm. Good job. Okay, and then now turn the ears.
Oh, I sit down.
There, perfect. Mm-hmm. So she's facing the pink down. And she has her ears on. Okay. So now we're going to do the nose. Another pink circle for the nose, or I guess around the mouth, the snout, I guess you would say. And we're just going to do one paper for that. Okay, we got our pink circle, and that's gonna go on the front like that. So we need to put glue on there. All around, there you go. And then stick it in the middle.
Okay.
Perfect. So then she has her nose on. And then next, what's next? What do you want to do next? The nose? So you can, if you don't have a pom-pom, you can even draw a nose or do another piece of construction and do another little circle. But I just had these left over from another project. So we're going to use a pom-pom and then you're going to put some glue right here and then glue it on. Put a good amount. Put a little bit more. A little bit more. Let me see. Put a little bit just so it sticks real good.
Okay.
Now put your pom-pom and push it real hard. Like that. So there's the nose.
Nose. Mm-hmm.
And do the eyes. You want to do big eyes or little eyes? You want to do big eyes? I'm going to pick them out. Okay. So you need to put your glue where your eyes are going to go. Now his eyes. Okay. And then now the, so she has the eyes on. He's cute. No, I need to make the,
we do it crass.
The mouth. You're going to do it.
What are these? Right,
let's see where the pink is. Under the
nose. Oh, yeah, I did. What? I just
perfect
gave them to you, but what happened to them?
I hear them.
Huh?
I hear them.
You do? All right, so here's her bear. Looks very cute. And then so on the inside, you can write whatever you want. If it's for a birthday, you can say happy birthday.
No.
Mother's Day, you can say thinking of you.
Okay.
Are you
going
to write happy Mother's Day? Yeah? You going to write happy Mother's Day? You want to? You can copy mine if you want.
Sister.
You can put happy Mother's Day for your sister. H A T T 1 Mother's M.
How about the sister?
Here to M.
Mm-hmm.
Like this. M.
I did.
There you go. O. T. E. R. S. Where the S is at? And J. Perfect.
Keep it up.
Yeah, there
you go.
She's going to give this to her sister, but cute little apple. If you can't run to the store, you can just make your own.
Okay. Awesome.
So we're going to make the flower now. Yeah. How to make the flower.
Yeah. Oh, I took.
So we're gonna do this flower.
Very good.
So you guys wanna do this one? Okay, what color do you want the card on this one?
I went to Maria Gisler. Yes, sir.
Are you gonna give it to Maria?
Yeah, well, right, Chelsea Gisler.
Okay, what color do you want your card to be? So instead of pink, what color are you gonna pick?
Should do red. Orange or red?
All
right. The flower?
Blue. And then one more color.
Red or yellow? Red.
Blue and yellow.
Orange.
Oh,
red.
Orange, you're right. So with this one, we're going to fold it in half again. Same like the other one. This is going to be your card.
I have this one, right? Yeah.
You're going to give this one to Maria?
Yeah. Give this to Maria.
And then we're going to fold the second one the same way.
What does she give me? Don't tell her.
She heard you.
I like that. This way,
for the second one, we're just going to cut out the edges so that it shows. So like the purple is a little bit smaller than the pink, so you can see the pink through on the outside. And we're just going to cut the outside a little bit. We're gonna give her this one because this is Broncos colors. Orange and blue, you know that, Carly? Okay. So we're cutting all the sides a little bit, and then gonna open it up and cut down the fold because we only need one side. I just folded it because I wanted it to be even. And this one is going to get glued on the front. So Ms. Carla, I need you to put glue around the orange paper. All the way across the thing, down, right around. Make a big square. Okay, and then this is, I'm just gonna spread it out with my finger because the glue makes the paper is really thin and makes it look wet. I'm just gonna.
You guys, I'm gonna let you guys go until the afternoon. I'll see you guys this afternoon.
Bye, Clifford.
Bye, everybody.
You gonna help put it on?
Bye, Andrew.
Clifford? All right, now push it down. Make it all flat. There you go. Perfect. All right, so this is the front of our card. And now we're gonna make the flower. So the flower has these little petal things that you fold on there. And your flower, was it gonna be blue? You wanted a blue flower?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, so for the flower, we're gonna cut some strips. So we're gonna fold our paper in half. We've already used this paper, but you're just gonna make strips. Maybe like four or five. So one, two, three, four. Okay, now we're gonna use our tape for this part. And we're gonna make it like double-sided. So you gotta fold it. And then we're gonna put it in the middle for where our flower is gonna start. Okay, so see where the fold is right here? You're gonna put that on in the middle of the tape. And push it down, there you go. And you're just gonna stack them all. It's gonna look like a windmill.
Windmill.
Kinda. And then you fold another piece of tape. So I can get it. And put that there. And then put the fold in the middle. Yeah. Go up and down.
I'm nervous. Yes.
Perfect. And another one, and you just repeat this until you have them all set.
We're gonna come back home when they grow.
And make sure they're all different directions.
I think it is.
Okay, another one, and then the last one. Okay, so then it's gonna look like this. And we're gonna get another piece of tape and put this one on top, and then we're gonna start folding the ends in to create our petal. So we're gonna bring the two sides like this. Each one is gonna come and stick on the tape. And then you're gonna repeat that for all of them. Give you another piece of tape. You gotta put it in the middle a little bit because you gotta bring this one over to you. So we'll do halfway. Okay, now do the other half this side. You gotta bring this side and put tape it on there too. Mm-hmm. And then another piece of tape. And then we're going to do both of these. Make sure it's halfway. And then halfway. Like that. And then that one comes too. Perfect. And then last side. I'm going to fold these two in now.
Yeah.
And then halfway. Hold on, hold on. You're going to go halfway.
Right.
Halfway. Right to there. So that this part can go through.
How's that?
I'll give you another piece of tape. Okay, I'll fold the other end. Perfect. So then here is her flower, the petals anyways. And then we're gonna put the middle part, which is, we're gonna use a pom-pom, color pom-pom you want. Maybe purple?
Purple.
You gotta put glue first. A lot of glue. Push it hard. Okay, and then now we're going to do the the leaves and the stem. So we're going to use green and just cut a stem. And we're going to glue this on. Okay, the glue and glue all the way up. From one end to the other.
Your finger.
Don't go left. There you go. All the way. Perfect. You want to put it on there? Underneath the flower right here. Push it down. Perfect. Okay, so she has her stem. And then now we're going to cut out the leaves. And I'm just going to freehand it. Two leaves. I'm going to fold them in half. So they're kind of going to be 3D on the paper. I'm gonna fold both of them, and then you're gonna glue these ones down. So on the back side of this one, put glue up the middle, like up the spine of the leaf. Okay. It's gonna be, I'm gonna let you stick it on there. Here's like how these ones are.
Like this?
Yep. Perfect. And same thing with this one. I glue up the middle of it. I'm going to stick that one on. Stick it on the paper. Like up. There you go. That's fine. Good. I lay the petals down just a little bit. Okay. And she is done with her flower card. But that is it. And if you want to write in it, you can. You could take this one with you. But that's all, guys.
Very pretty. They look great, guys.
All right.
What is that?
That was Shannon.
What?
Yeah.
Shannon.
Hey, Boggy. Hey, Carla.
Whoa.
All right, you guys, I have to get going. I'll see you guys this afternoon, okay?
Bye, Andres.
Yeah, that's everybody.
What's he doing?
There's Andrew.
Who's that? Well, that's he used to work on the UCP.
I know, but who is it? You don't remember her name? It's been forever, huh?
Forever.
Marlissa.
I'm trying to say it.
Bye, guys. Good job, Vanessa. Bye-bye.
Come on, Melissa.
Bye, Carla.
Bye.